This is AP News Minute. A 7.1 magnitude earthquake has rattled southern Japan. Barely a day after an initial quake there killed 9 people and injured hundreds others. A tsunami warning was issued for the region, but it was then lifted.